Hello everyone, and welcome back to our daily Minecraft Hunger Games video. This is episode 4 of the series, and hopefully today we will be able to do good, unlike yesterday. The ending was alright, but during just the overall gameplay was terrible. I wasn't doing well. So let's go over this tree here, like I always do. Sweet. All right, let's go. I see that person there. I saw someone come up here. Might as well take this off because they always glitch off anyway. Sweet, full armor. Only bad thing is that it's leather. Nice! That was perfect. I can't believe how perfect that was. Oh my god. This is the best place to be. So I'm not even gonna risk this. Because we all know how bad my keyboard is. Oh my god, my hands are shaky. No! No. Alright, we're back everyone. And what did I say about maps? I don't know. Which arena is this? Arena 2. If it's arena 1, I'm just gonna automatically leave because you can't seem to walk on the snow if it's like less than a block, like half snow, so like half slabs of snow. You can't walk on them, you just glitch through them like we did with those fences. I'm out. I am decked. I got gold pants and a wood sword. Already got a weapon, so hopefully won't die too quickly. If I'm lucky. Don't see anyone. Oh. I don't see anyone following me. Give me your stuff. Give me your stuff. Ah, not this lag again. Come back here. I would like to take your stuff from you. There we go. He didn't have anything. That wasn't very much use. I honestly have to calm down. I'm getting all excited over this. What is this place? What do you do here? Can you climb this? I don't think so. But I'm pretty sure you can climb this. I don't know where this is gonna get me, but it's gotta get me somewhere. There we go. How many people are dying? Honestly, right now. How do I get up there? Here we go. How do I get in? Show me the answer I seek. Come on. How do I get in? Yeah, it's right here. Yeah. Come on, let's go around this now. Oh, wait. I was about to try to jump down there. I would have hit my head. Any chests up there? Any chests up here? There better be. No, what? There's no chests up here. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, but there's nothing up here. No! Anything else that I should know about? It was just one of those, yeah. Alright, how do we get out of here now? Same way that we got here. What? Now we need to search for some more armor and a nice weapon. So we can stab people. We all know how much fun it is to stab people. Let's see what's up here. No, don't fall. I actually have another video in Sony Vegas right now. I'm not rendering it. I just have it all set up so it can be rendered as soon as I finish recording this. So, hopefully you guys will be able to see a video up pretty soon. It is the Epic Jump map, Epic Parkour map. And I think his name is Super Kings that made it. Oh no, I thought that was a trap. Usually people like hiding chests underneath the bridges, but I don't think there's any here. Unless it's here. No. Alright, let's go look for some treasures, shall we? What is that? Oh, what the heck? Is that where I just was? I don't think so. I don't see any names in there, so I think I might be good. All leather armor except for pants. I have gold pants, so we should be good here. Someone turns up that isn't too OP. Yeah, I know how to do this. Why isn't it letting me up now? Let me up. What the heck? I hate it when the thing does this. Only a raw fish. How useful. Now there might be something up there, but I don't quite know how to get up there. Oh. Oh. Okay. I gotta watch out for some brutal traps. Oh, that's a trap. We don't want to die just yet, do we? Where's the top? Alright, I'm almost there. Almost got me with that one. Alright. There's a chest. I hope it's not looted already. Sweet. Now, what was the point of coming up here? Just to get that? Three people remaining. Okay, I don't want to fall to my death. So let's try to carefully descend our way down. Dang, this lightning. God. I'm, like, jumping at every little thing right now. I could have just gone right there and gotten all the way up. Wow. Alright, so there's three of us still. Oh, what is that? What is that? Sounds like someone near me. Oh yeah, someone's definitely near me. Is there any chests down here? Really? You serious? No chests. They really need to stop with the lightning. Especially after someone just woke up. It's not cool. 11 FPS, what? I'm only getting like... No, that can't be right. Oh. He killed himself. Come on. 3, 2, 1. No. Wow, I did not get that watermelon. That wasn't cool. Go, let's go. Why are there vines here? I should traverse the treetops in search of a chest. Or I should just go right there. Sweet. Oh, I don't have any. Oh, I only have a fish. I know the cheat to get up there really quickly now. So let us go when there's another trap. It's on the side. Yeah, I know. Come on. Can you not get up here that way? I guess not. Try the other side. Oh no, you can. Skillful vine climbing. I got that. Come on. I can do it. Come on. There we go. Uh-oh. Let me down. Where was that name I just saw? Where was it? I know you're here. Where are you? All right, let's go. I think he might be over here, but I don't have any food. So I'm gonna try to keep my hunger up. Yeah, oh. That's not good. Where the heck? What just happened? Where did he go? Oh my god, what the heck just happened? Is there like a tunnel or something? What happened? I don't know if he left or I didn't see it say he left. What the heck? Why was he in the rose though? What was in here that he possibly could have wanted? Okay, I'm utterly confused right now. I don't know what just happened. I'm going to leave this place in search of food. Can't get up there. I need food. Let's go on a wilderness hike. Let's see if there's a chest at the top of this tall tree. Oh! Good thing for shift. Shift just probably saved my leg right there. Oh, that's right, you can, dig upward through the leaves. I forgot about that. What can we find here? What is that thing. It's a jungle. I'm gonna miss and die. No! Ah, that was so close. I almost died. My sprint didn't engage. That's because I don't have any food. Where is there a chest? I need to find a chest. Food with yummy delectables. Don't have any in my inventory. Let me out here. My stop. What is up here? I'm gonna die of hunger. That would suck. Come on. Give me a chest or something I can use. Uh-oh. I don't have any food and there's only 3 players remaining. That's just wonderful. You're really gonna do this again? Let me out here. Vines and half vines, stone, not stone. Vines and snow don't like me. I don't know if it's just me, but it's kind of annoying. Oh, I see a chest. Come here. I need that. Please let there be food in there. I really need some food. If I can get to it quick enough. It's not a chest. That's dirt. No. I'm dead. I'm dead. Starving to death. Oh! Ah! No. Alright guys, that's it for this Hunger Games video. Thought I saw a chest down there, but I kind of fell to my death. If you enjoyed this video, remember to leave a thumbs up. And if you're new, remember to subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.